wait a sec.
She said it on that. I thought I was going to hunt it out. Probably don't want to spend them on her.
I guess so. That's a point of her, That's cool,
huh?
That's cool, huh?
Oh, well, I was born with that.
Yeah.
I think it might have been from the doctor's force bed. He had a candy out.
Yeah, my little boy got a chip in his head because of that.
I never go in here that way.
I'm going to go to the hospital. vaccine sector reported deaths there on Monday and expects to sign a major sometime in the next few days. And we are here minutes away from Panther Live. Trevor Miller, Mark Schmerer, examine the Urlacher factor.
Probably shaved your head pretty recently.
What?
The last time I shave it off.
Shave it? When I was 10. And a buzz cuts when I was 10.
When you started saying something, that's when you started getting a regular haircut.
Yeah, my mom did it in my backyard until I was 10.
I'm taking care of it.
Mm-hmm. Business at LSU.
Back to the quarter, and that's how Jerry Jones, he's trying to go to play a little on the field.
really the first time I think in a while that Jerry hired Terry Swift for the first team job, and it's really an attractive job. Because they do have a good ground game, they have a promising full ball quarterback, and this is a team that instantaneously, whoever the head coach is going to be expected to compete for the division title and possibly get this team to the Super Bowl. I think the presence of Jason Jericho is going to present Jericho with a unique challenge because more than that around the NFL than 2 years of Jason Jericho to be the head coach of the Dallas Cowboys. But having him get ready to go to the North Turner or some other coach with head coach experience takes the job, knowing that they are in all likelihood going to be on a very temporary basis. That's not really going to be a public receipt.
Just the one or two on top, whatever.
Yes,
He had a good head of hair. Good straight head of hair. He was getting tired of taking off his